So the pump is displaying the check vial alarm that generally occurs when the top portion of this vial is not properly inserted into the cradle. It's presenting me with some instructions. It's telling me to close the side clamp, so I'm going to close the side clamp. Now I'm going to check the placement of the entire syringe, and I see that this is not properly inserted here at the top of the cradle. So I'm going to gently push that in. And now it's able to read the barcode, and we're on the appropriate screen where we can begin programming.